someone passed a WordPress test with good score. So you need to follow me. Okay, I have made the answer sheet for all my YouTube subscribers. If you guys subscribe my channel and submit your email address the comment section below, so I will send the answer sheet, so it will help to pass the exam quickly. Okay, now we're going to take the WordPress test. Start. So what are the WordPress hook? To default change. I'm taking quickly, but you don't guys no need to take quickly. Which of the following is not default user role? Default user role. Blogger is not. Maybe. Okay. What is the WordPress role to control user access to different features? Maybe 100% your role. Which of the following is HTML tag not allowed in the HTML code? Okay, form. Form table. I'm not sure guys, what is this? Okay. Select all the default taxonomy. Default taxonomy. The WordPress system can be used to temporarily store. There is DPR. This of the WordPress is the collection theme, guys. So much easy. Is the permalink the complete URL of the WordPress? How do you enable the debug mode? Maybe going to computer PSP. 100% sure guys. And Cabater. In the menu instruction config.php. What are the common feature? Next first. They are all disparate. Where are plugin option stored? What is database? Is this possible to program? What is the difference between WP title and WP tag? WP title. WP title. Outside. Title tag. Within the view. Page the title on the What can the contributor role? Will it post? What is the WordPress market site? How do you enable the network post page area? Is it the following part to register shop code? Just make it possible to have a prefix that we can display. Time less general. Count posting. This is the following different WordPress role. System, not a WordPress role. But MySQL database is story. This is the following file located in the root. config.php. Technical title, the title. Simple. What does the WP then? Random number. This is concept of block post. Exact. WordPress use in test convention recommended mode rewrite and hashtags is valid. Guys, don't kill me. This is the result that I take. So if you guys want to achieve this intermediate status with WordPress, so guys, please subscribe my channel and put your email address in the comment section below, and I will send the sheet for you. Have a good day, guys. Bye bye.